Alright, hello ladies and gentlemen, it's Indy Hinley here, and before we get to playing Dead by Daylight yet again with the boys, I just wanted to give a quick update as to how I'm uploading my videos, schedulely. I know it's been a bit sporadic of like weeks and months and whatever, there's been a lot going on personally, but now I'm back into it. I'm going to try and upload every Monday, Wednesday and Friday, just so in between the days I can both edit and record more footage for you guys. But that's about it. Enjoy the rest of the video, leave a like, comment and subscribe. Thanks for watching, and have a really nice day. Bye-bye.
Should I be Mr. Bear Trap or Mr. Chainsaw Button?
I've unlocked fuck all because I died, like, right away.
Oh, my heart still hurts.
It wasn't that bad, was it?
It's fucking terrifying, okay?
Ready out, Mano. When you're ready.
Oh, is that what we're waiting for? Sorry.
What are we waiting for?
What are you waiting for? Love me like you do.
Scariest killer ever, yeah.
Fuck off.
That reminds me of Friday night.
Hold on, we gotta Jeff Goldblum this shit up, alright? This is what I think of you, Andrew, as a killer.
Wow, you're my first target.
Fuck you. What the fuck is Jeff Goldblum's character anyways? Isn't he like a bounty hunter or some shit? No. I can't remember, dude. I'm crouching like a motherfucker right now. I don't...
Crouching is basically what you want to do the whole way through.
It's just so slow.
Love me like you do. Love me like you do.
Don't get me distracted by singing. Fucking crow.
Why open these bear traps? Looks the same to me. I'm so confused. I don't know what I'm doing.
The indicator where the narrator is.
Oh fuck. What the fuck was that sound? What the fuck was that? What? What was that? That scared the shit out of me. What the fuck was that? All I heard was... What was that?
I don't know, man.
It seems like you're in on it because you're laughing hard about it. Shit, man.
Where is everybody?
Doesn't matter.
Doesn't anybody wanna party with me?
No. Oh, fuck me.
Party on. Hear people running.
Call me, buddy.
Can you? It's clearly Gunther. Oh, shit. I saw that, Andrew.
Saw what? Oh, so you do buy, huh?
Nah. Not at all. Not at all, mate. Not at all. Oh. Run! Do all the running!
Hello.
Bolt!
I see you running.
Yeah, I bet you do. Never mind. I'm like a gazelle. I'm elegant and I run fast as fuck, dude. You'll never find me. What the fuck was that? Who's that? Gunther, is that you?
No.
Oh, cheers, dude.
Be my friend.
Fuck off.
I want you to be my
friend. Whoa, whoa, what happened? What happened? What'd you do?
It's alright.
That scared the shit out of me. Oh!
What the fuck was that?
Nothing. Never mind. Just a botched medical exam.
I left that like right next to me, but I don't know where you are. I didn't realize we could fully heal each other. Fuck.
Well, fuck. You know, it's good to have like two people that know what they're fucking doing on my team. Besides myself.
Oh god.
I heard that.
Where are you?
Oh shit, dude. Nah, you're fucking bait. You're bait as fuck right now, dude.
Hello.
There's no fucking way.
I want to take you back to my red dungeon.
Oh, dude. Oh.
There's a hook right here.
You could say you're hooked to this game. Ow, fuck. Shit.
Mm, person that's been trapped by the trap.
No. Yeah, I guess so.
Watch out, he's sticking around.
Oh, I can wait till you die.
But, hello. Fuck. Gunther, hello. Gunther, you're the man, okay? You can save him, you know I can't.
I'm a sick fuck.
I know you are.
Can you not, please? Can you, like...
Or maybe underneath you. In case anyone comes back.
Oh, hello!
Gunther, you are my fucking only hope, man. Don't fuck anything up. Shit.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, fuck. I did it! Yes! Gunther, where
Stop
are
wiggling.
You?
Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
You're making me uncomfortable.
Yes! Yes!
Leg it, Gunther, leg it! Leg it, man!
Oh no!
Gunther! Gunther!
This time you get away. I'm gonna give you a nice spanking.
You gonna let him go?
You know, I can use flashlight to like flash into his eye and it would drop me.
Get blinded, bitch!
That's a little rude, don't you think?
I think it's a fucking right course of action for you, you sadistic fuck.
Oh, I just realized there's like multiple generators.
Yeah, no shit, Sherlock.
There's like three more, you wombat.
Oh, fuck. Oh, fucking double fuck. I can do this. I believe in myself.
Fuck.
Oh, fucking duck!
Come on, Andrew. Stop
Hello.
It. I only want you to do this.
Oh, fuck!
We escaped.
Oh, shit, I'm a stick. Gunther, you know it's GG from here on out, right?
Stop it!
Boy, you like it, huh?
Ha ha, motherfucker!
Come on, Hilly. Save yourself.
Gunther, did you die?
I died, bro.
Oh, for fuck's sake. I'm totally fucked right now. I don't even know where the front door is, dude.
It tells you.
It'll tell you.
Watch out, motherfucker.
You can.
Oh, no! No. Did you fall in your own trap, asshole? Get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here, homie.
I didn't realize you could do that.
Yeah, bitch. Eat a big bag of dicks.
Now you can buy those.
I know you can. They're little lollies, aren't they?
Bag of dicks.
Andrew, guess what you're getting in the mail, buddy? A little bag of dicks. Oh shit, that was scary. Oh, I'm fucked. I'm straight.
Hey,
fucked.
Yeah, I don't know about being in there being the best place to go.
In there, hey?
In where? In Australia? I could be anywhere. I could be in Wolf Creek.
He's in the telephone box.
Don't say that shit, Tina! Oh, for fuck's sake. I picked his rape dungeon.
You can exit from there.
Where is that?
I don't know.
Just. What's this little... Can I hide in that? Can I hide in that? Me. Get fucked, Andrew. I got a fresh bag of dicks waiting for you, man.
I just thought I wanted.
Loot crate unboxing. Hi, I'm Indy Hindley, and welcome today to my loot crate unboxing. Today, we're gonna find some fucking random goodies. Wonder what it'll be. What the fuck was that? I got a torch! Yay! Always wanted one of those. Fucking blind your eyeballs, you bastard.
Hey, you used a torch on his face and he stopped moving.
We have torches?
No, we don't. Don't learn anything about this game. I intend on blinding you. Hold on. I don't have any batteries for my torch. This could be problematic. This is the kind of, like, walk you do when you gotta take a real big shit. Like, oh, mum! The chili was too much!
Where the hell
I'm gonna
are
shit
you?
That's for me to you and you not to find out, my friend.
Tell me later.
Otherwise I'll blind you in the eyes with my LED torch. Is that daytime? Or is that the moon? There's another loot crate! Hold on. This is basically a very horrific version of fucking hide and seek. Fucking hell. Alright, hi, I'm Indy Hindley here, and today we're doing a Nerd Block unboxing. Today, what will we get? Batteries for my torch? I fucking hope so.
Is it actually loot crates?
What the fuck was that? Oh, yes! Today, we get something very fucking important. A syringe. Ah! What the fuck? Hold on. Oh, fuck! Shut up! I can do this. There we go. Did I do it? I did it. I still gotta take a mad shit though.
Because you failed three times.
That's not the point, my friend. Andrew.
What?
Knock knock.
Who's there?
Not me. Oh shit.
Who else would it be?
Not me. What the fuck? Did you see that? Did you fucking see that? Get wrecked, bitch.
I can hear you.
Can you?
Where the fuck are you?
I'm nowhere to be seen. What did I say? Knock knock, who's there? No one, not me. But I'm shitting blood everywhere. Holy fuck.
Bleeding out of your ass.
Jeff Goldblum. I love you, Andrew, but right now you're freaking me the fuck out.
It makes it so much better like this, actually.
Really? Does it? Because I swear to God, I will shit a literal brick on camera right now.
I want to see that. Where are you?
I'm nowhere.
That you?
What? Where? Gunther, he can't see me if I'm walking, right?
No.
Christopher walking? Are you sure about that? Because I can hear a fucking heartbeat.
Don't say that.
Fucking John Cena. Are you sure about that? Alive,
Hindley. Hindley. I watch you while you sleep.
Fuck that shit, dude.
Coming out,
where the
Hindley.
Fuck was... These maps are
I
so
I just
want to
be friends, Hindley.
Where is it dark? In that corner down there. It's dark down there. It's dark down here. Okay, I'm going.
You know what? I'm starting to set traps everywhere.
Good for you. You do that.
Because it's starting to take too long.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. I'm playing the time game. Oh, fuck me, man.
Am I behind you? It seems like I'm getting close.
Nah.
Yeah, you can run. Run all you want.
Fucking hurry up!
No.
Hindley.
Yes, sweetheart?
Hindley. And I'll rip your heart out of your chest soon enough.
Yeah, and I'll shit down your throat.
I'd like to see you try when I rip out your anus.
Oh, fuck.
He saw you, bro. He saw you.
Whoa! Shit on the stick! Oh, this is so bad. Hold on. Oh, fuck me in the butthole. Ew, look at your fucking dumb bubblegum looking ass face, man. In fairness, that was my best run on any game ever. Jeff Goldblum for the win.
You did.
Half the time he was in the basement, bro.
Got a lot of points in there too.
Good. Got some fucking loot crates, man.
Love me like you do. Love me like you do.
Touch me like you do.